sports. It's in the game.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set, now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
Possession lost.
Again, once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo, wonderful effort this is.
1-0 then. Well, he's given us away. Oh, they've lost it.
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, a solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off him, and he takes full advantage.
It's going their way, 2-0.
Well, it is good play. You might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Foden. Timo Werner. Werner. Timo Werner. Still a chance. Sadly, too many things wrong about that effort.
Oh, everything was wrong about it. Body shape, positioning, the idea of where he was going to put the ball. It was all going wrong. It's a poor attempt, really, for him.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
Coming up half-time, don't forget, we'll be having the Lucky Raffle, and also don't forget the Lucky Programme Draw.
Underway in the second half, and after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Werner. Werner.
Werner.
There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating!
look at it again, I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort, and he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. And he clears the danger. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Foden, can he put it in? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Attack, but his timing was off.
Well, it's good play. Ian Wright always told me, stand in the middle of the goal. It sounds simple, but you don't have to get a lot of goals from that position.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. This looks promising. Chance to finish!
Well, just look at this, they all back off him and he takes the advantage. He goes through 1, 2, 3. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they can add. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Pulisic. Vitaly Mikolenko. And he's taken it away. Well, the referee making it clear on a different day. It could have been a booking. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from
ladies
the home
team. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure the greatest bit of cracking game of football. Now let's all enjoy it safely on the way home. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Sharp, clinical and exciting to watch for sure.
you.